Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will tackle the problem of one of the update services not running properly in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. Run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Type Troubleshooter into the task search bar. Go to Additional Troubleshooters and look for the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Click to start it. Follow any on-screen prompts. The troubleshooter will try and identify and fix any problems it finds. Once it is done, restart your system and see if the problem is resolved. We should also check the Services Manager and make sure that vital services in the Windows Update process are running. Type Services into the start search. We are looking for Windows Update Service, and we want to make sure that it is set to automatic. We want to look for Windows Update Medic Services and set it to manual. Cryptographic Services, and that it is set to automatic. Background Intelligent Transfer Services, or BITS, manual. Make sure it's running. DCOM Server Process Launcher, automatic, and make sure that it's running. RPC Endpoint Manager. And finally, Windows Installer. Make the adjustments as needed, then restart your system. If the problem persists, you might want to consider doing a system restore to a time before you notice this problem. To do this, type restore, click on system restore, and follow any on-screen prompts.
For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.